requesting a priority translight communication with UMS Sector Control.
Bodega Bay, this is Starlight Base. Go ahead.
Starlight Base, we picked up a life pod of alien origin as we came into orbit. There was one human survivor aboard who claims to have escaped from the planet. Surviving will not disclose identity even under interrogation. DNA scans are being uploaded for identification. Please advise.
Stand by, Bodega Bay. Bodega Bay, your survivor is UMS Prisoner 849, last assigned to Prisoner Transport Vessel Vortex Rikers. Vortex Rikers recently disappeared in your sector. Prisoner 849 is classified as missing and presumed dead.
Starlight Base, permission to use the rescued prisoner for Operation Talon Hunter. The prisoner has extensive knowledge of the planetary surface and hazards. Prisoner 849 is the natural choice to search for the wreck of the Prometheus and recover the Talon data cores.
Bodega Bay, you are cleared to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter.
You put off. Thank you.
By some miracle, the translight communication system on the Prometheus is still working. While I was exploring the comm center, I came across this exchange captured and recorded by the computers.
New space warship UMS Bodega Bay.
Prepare to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter.
Acknowledged.
Bodega Bay, one more thing. Operation Talon Hunter is classified Deep Ultra. Once you've finished your mission, you must implement measures to eliminate any security risks.
Please clarify, Starlight Base.
Bodega Bay, make sure Prisoner 849 doesn't come back. Terminate the prisoner once the job is done.
Understood, Starlight Base. We will dispose of Prisoner 849 after Operation Talon Hunter is concluded. Bodega Bay, out.
I've been betrayed. Why does this not surprise me? I should have known what to expect from those bastards. I guess all I can do is play out this hand. Recover the data cores, activate the ELT on the bridge, and then try to hijack the shuttle when they come to get me. It's a long shot, but it's all I've got. If I don't make it, and someone ever recovers this log, maybe the truth will get out.
Let's go. Let's go. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you. Sir!